Alrighty. I've had this installed on my PC for the better part of a couple, at least like 3 or 4 months at this point. I think I got it when it was on sale, and I just never played it. So, like a good PC gamer should. Just trying to make sure the volumes are right. Fucking, you go so quick to the cinematic, it's ridiculous. Fucking, bruh. That's a load every time? Dude, come on. Already off to a terrible first impression. I've only ever touched one DMC game, and that was DMC 1. Way back when I was like a little kid. But I never really got past, I barely remember it. I remember getting stabbed with a sword. And I remember a bunch of creepy marionette enemies, but I don't think I ever got past, like, any area, because I wasn't actually playing to play it seriously, because I was literally, like, I think less than, like, 10, or whenever, but, yeah. I think I was just playing because it was, like, fuck you, I'm not buying anything. You don't get my money until you prove yourself to me. Fuck, I need subtitles.
You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
The big beehive.
Doing wasting my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Yeah. Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch.
Sounds really familiar. Are we having frame rate issues? Hold up. First off, we got to, what's it, in languages? Yeah, throw that shit on, please. Maybe I can stand to throw a few. I don't know if it's a, is it a connection issue or is it a frames dropping? Okay. Sure, Steam isn't fucking downloading anything on in the background. Shit. Update, dude. Why is Steam opening up? Devil May Cry, can you fuck off for like 3 seconds, please? Dude. Things updating. Cool. Graphics, make sure everything is refresh rate. Oops. Didn't mean to press anything there. Let's see. I can probably stand it through a couple things now, just make sure everything's running fine on the stream end. Motion blur. Off. Thank you. Medium. Alright, that should be fine. Hopefully, it's consistent. It's been a while since I've played a game that was a bit more pretty, I guess.
Dante.
During a jump, press A near a wall. After a jump, press it. Okay, so it's a wall jump. Okay. Classic. Can't fucking leave. The yells on a barrier blocks off your path means the battle is going to take place. Defeat all the enemies, destroy the barrier, and proceed. Yep.
I could take you with no arms.
That's a chunky ass gun. Magical redstone of crystallized demon blood. Exchange these for new weapons and skills, or use them for revival. Okay. Press and hold. You can lock onto enemies and other targets with RB. The targeting marker also indicates how much HP a target has left. RB and left stick. You can change lock on target. Okay, gotcha. That thing's alive. For some reason, X for range feels weird to me. I'll get used to it though.
Trust you.
RB plus left stick back Y. Oh, okay, what the fuck? You have a number of special moves in addition to normal attacks. Press RB plus left stick back Y to slash an enemy into the air. Okay, so you have to be locked on to do that, I guess. Hold down Y to follow them into the air. Hold X until your left arm glows, then fill the bullet gauge to charge up your shot. After charging, press release okay for a powerful bullet.
Demons helping each other out? What's the world coming to?
I'm holding it. Yeah, okay, I guess that's
took off.
Do you not understand?
This guy is so
do this without you.
Fucking edge.
Go on with your bad stuff. Go ahead. We got this.
Feel pretty good for missing an arm. just a weird little nook there.
Hold on, Dante. Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm bagging this bitch!
Okay, I remember this weapon. Ouch, okay. Ah, I jumped a little bit too early. Just playing like defense right now, or? Is this a scripted death or am I just shit?
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm not doing any damage. Okay. I got points though. Sick. I put down my coffee. Oh shit.
Get her out of here! This is a bad move!
I can still fight!
Go! You're just dead weight!
Back up! Come on! My god! We must leave here!
Hey, lose your other arm, bro.
Stop hitting yourself and think of ways to get stronger and actually help. If Dante loses, you're all that can defeat Urizen.
Is that what you call him?
Yes. Urizen, the Demon King. That's the name of the demon that took your arm.
Oh, he's got white hair now? Okay, interesting.
What happened to Dante? Where's Dante?
He's buying time, but it doesn't look good.
Why would you stand here and watch as a civilian?
Forget it. There's nothing we can do. We must go.
Like, if this shit went down, I'm fucking out. Like, I'm not sticking around to watch it go down. Otherwise, you'll get fucking shish kebabbed right there.
Rescuing the guy that killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we're getting personal. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. So I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Mildly thank you for that.
They have to do that in here.
I feel you. No, I feel you, man. Gas.
That's you.
Ugh. Hey, Nico?
Don't lose your tits. I see him.
Hey, you have to hit every single bump in the road? Gonna ruin my groove.
Credits. I gotta say, that is the sturdiest fucking record player I've ever seen in my entire life. Not a single skip on that record, man. This game does not promote smoking or the use of cigarettes. Ass officially has been covered. Nice.
going on?
You look like you need a hug, but you're not gonna get one from me. Better get lost.
Hey, who are you? Hey, you're gonna get yourself killed!
Don't crap yourself. He likes to kill demon things. Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said, you dumb one-armed son of a bitch? You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes?
Nice. I'm trying to figure out. I think there's like, it's the fucking stream is jittering a little bit. I think. I'm trying to figure out if it's. It can't. I don't think it's my bitrate because my according to this everything's fine on my bitrate end. For the most part. 4500. I'm usually hovering around there. The game can't be that taxing. Press B to perform your Devil Breaker special attack. Taking damage while executing its attack will destroy your current Devil Breaker. Okay. Will be then released. Charging an attack will make that attack more powerful, but the Devil Breaker you have equipped will be destroyed. Okay.
I've got some cleaning up to do.
That's big. How come I can't do that myself? What in the fuck?
Yeah, he's a real pro at smacking demons around. That's why I built him that well-functioning arm. To kick demon ass. Hey, Psycho! What's the merchandise?
Hey, stop bitching and take cover.
Okay, so I have a few of them. Press R. Okay, now I can do it. Cool. Press RB plus B. Also works while jumping. Pull in enemies when you've locked onto. Heavy enemies can't be pulled in, so using this technique will pull you closer to them instead. Okay. Press LB. You can forcefully sever your Devil Breaker to generate an explosion. You can use this to get out of dangerous situations, even escape oncoming damage. Okay. So RB plus B. Nope. I guess there's range to it that I don't have. Okay. Aw, fuck. Oh, I fucking what? I locked onto the enemy and he hit the goddamn barrel, wherever the hell it was.
Really getting the hang of this new toy.
Touch a Devil Breaker. Walk over any Devil Breaker you find in your path, pick it up. And equipped automatically, you cannot pick up any new arms if your magazine is already full. Okay. I guess it. Okay. Cool. Vitality ore, okay. A magical green stone, pick up one to recover some vitality. Okay. Is there a dodge button that's gonna teach me, or a block button? Guessing there's no fall damage. Alright, cool. God damn it.
Why are they collecting human blood? It's not just about feeding. There's something else. Plant.
I'm getting the hang of it slowly but surely.
Oh, I get it. Who brought the marshmallows? Because I'm bringing the fire.
He's been cooking that one up for a while. Rev. Okay. Exceed. Press LT to charge your EX gauge and power up the Red Queen sword. Alright, I'm pressing it. I guess it's already revved up. RB plus left stick horizontally. Okay, now we got to dodging. Moving side to side to evade attacks. Low attacks can be used to evade with a jump. Okay. So. Sick.
You like that? Then have some more.
Fuck.
I gave you that one.
Okay, I see what you're saying. Oh, never mind. I've almost got it, as long as I don't die.
Hey, tough guy. That'll keep him, but not for long.
What do you mean?
Soldier Boy said city's gone to hell and back, taken over by the underworld. Not just here, but everywhere.
Yamato did this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon?
Nero, the food's getting cold!
Kitty A, get back inside now!
That just comes off with ease, okay.
I'm taking this back.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
Ooh. Okay, what? How? What? Okay. I saw the letter C, but then I saw the letter S. Alrighty.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo! Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Ugh, that fucking communist. It's been 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you're stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I heard you're headed back to Redgrave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still, given my business, at least the least I can do is give you a few leads. I can't say exactly how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time I met Dante, he actually went by a different name, Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more? I honestly cannot say. Still, figured if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth yourself. That's why I've decided to tell you everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Can we talk about how miraculous it is that, like, everything in this... Like, look, there's loose shit inside of this fucking van, and we did a barrel roll.
Now that I got it in stock, you better take advantage of it.
How is everything, like, neatly put together? Our fucking vehicle flipped over. Ugh, whatever. Here you can use red orbs to acquire skills or punish items, or change equipped gear to help you get a leg up in battle. Cycle through the tabs at the top of the screen and da-da-da. Here you can acquire skills and abilities. Once you have acquired a skill or ability, you won't be able to reverse the decision. Select try to test out before making a commitment. Okay. Here you can replenish your Devil Breakers. Their special abilities will help you in battle, so make sure you have enough for the road ahead. Here you can manage your weapons and gear. Use edit to help find a setup that best fits your fighting style. And here you can buy orbs to increase your maximum vitality or revive when you fall. Okay. I have 17,000 red orbs. Sick. Keep holding left stick in the same direction to build up speed into a full sprint. While on the ground, just before an attack hits, press evade enemy inside of... While on the ground, just for an attack. Okay, so it's like a... Like, it's like a, I guess it's just like a well-timed dodge, I guess? Let me try it. The Void is a training ground offering free reign to try out skills and techniques. Tweak specific settings in the menu to set up a training session just for you. Okay, so I'm guessing it has to be like a perfectly timed dodge. Can you, attack me, please? Are you gonna... Bro, attack me, please. Enemy settings, okay. Enemy action, damage, a little bit too early. God damn it, these guys attack slow. I pressed the wrong button. God. I... Okay, if I... The camera's weird. I need to just chill. I don't understand how this fucking ability works. That is, okay, that is such a fucking useless feeling ability. It's just like, it doesn't feel any different from any other dodge, so... Yes, longer reach, please. A magnificent rushing attack that sweeps the ground. While on the ground, press left stick forward Y. That's cool. Let's look at the other things, though. I don't think I care too much about this at the moment. An upgrade, an exceed system, consume two stocks of ES gauge, and da da da. Okay. Pack even more power into your color up shots. What the fuck? Hold X to fill up the bullet gauge, letting you fire three shots at once. This thing's decent. Can't get anything here. I don't understand that ability. It seems like it's just a, it doesn't look any different than a regular dodge to me. I guess, oh, nope. I guess we want to grab this. Just buff up our weapon a little bit. And on the ground, press Y, then Y, and then tap Y repeatedly. That one looks cool. Nice singular enemy attack. On the ground, press RB, and then hold forward Y. Okay. No. God damn it. Well, in the air. I like it. Look at that one. I want to try this real quick, make sure I get a good feel for it. So forward, Y. Gotcha. That's pretty easy. Was the other one why, then why repeatedly? Okay. Maybe it's me standing. Why repeatedly? Am I missing something here? Well, on the ground, press Y, then tap Y repeatedly. That's what I did. Can I not try it after I've bought it? I may have read that, but it didn't seem like I could do it. I pressed Y, then I pressed Y, and then I tapped Y repeatedly, and nothing happened. Whatever, we'll try it. Customized screen is accessible from the mission menu. Preparation is key if you want to fight with style.
I need to catch up to V fast.
Among other things, the length and variety of your combos determine how many stylish points you get and the stylish rank displayed on the screen. Stylish ranks affect your score of the result on the result screen after a mission, so you make your moves count. I have no clue how to get this fucking combo to come out. Why repeatedly? Nothing happens! Why? Then, yeah, I don't know how to get this combo to work. New enemies, good to see. Oh, he's not close enough. There we go. Get the uppercut out. Goddamn. It gets a bit weird when you're locking on and his back isn't to you, because in the control, and like the directional abilities, I have to like get used to, because it doesn't seem like they're only like the directions they give you only apply if Nero's back is to you. That's nothing. Here we go.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Button that I'm just like missing.
Trying to stop me. Oh, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work.
Why is he attacking differently now? Yeah, just put it in your pocket. A hatchling of the parasitic Nidhogg. It feeds on the weakened parts of the... What the fuck? Destroying its internal structure. Okay. What a puzzle.
Doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
Press and hold left stick. If you are lost on your way, press and hold left stick to orient the camera towards the next objective. Okay. That takes a while. Okay. I feel like I waste my money on that combo because it doesn't work. Why repeatedly? Like, it doesn't fucking work! Cannot figure out how to get that combo out. Do I have to have like finally? Okay. I don't know how to get that combo to work. I'll just fucking resign to my fate of never learning this fucking combo. Why repeat? Like, it doesn't work. I'm so confused. Thank you. Do I need to have this filled? Why? Nope, I'm very lost, I'm not gonna lie.
Again.
So our MC is already complaining about the puzzles. Sick. That's a huge fucking bottle. I thought that was an enemy at first, just staring at me. Secret missions. As you progress through missions, you will come across special patterns scrawled on parts of the environment, such as walls, ceiling, and ground. Stand on the glowing point nearby and adjust your viewing angle to line up with the pattern correctly. This will let you access the area's secret mission. Secret missions present you with a challenge that you will get a reward for completing. After discovering a secret mission, it will be selectable from the main menu and you can replay it as many times as you want. Okay. This is a pretty simple one, obviously. I guess so, why not? It's like Doom, I think. Eliminate all demons. Blue orb fragment, a magical blue fragment of crystallized life force. Gather four of these to form a crystal that increases maximum vitality. All right. I feel like I'm getting a slow hang of the combat. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty irked that I can't figure out how to get this combo I paid for to work. I don't feel it. Can I look at my skill list? There we go. Am I missing something? While on the ground, press Y. A series of heavy blows deal massive damage to anything unlucky enough to get in the way. While on the ground, press Y, then Y, and tap Y repeatedly. Like, I don't get how to make this thing work then, because I've been trying that. Why? fucker. Fuck, why'd he go backwards? Wait, how come it works now? Saw something blue. There it is, yeah. Oh, nope, don't even need it. My mind wants me to press X to attack with my sword. Every game I've ever played has had, well, that has this kind of combat style, has chosen to make X the sword attack. But in this game, it's Y. Can I hit these with my gun? I can, sick. I missed something? Maybe I did. Oh, I'd still have to pick him up. Fuck. Okay. Can I climb this? Okay, oh, no I can't. Really looks like I can. I am invisible walls.
getting sick of this.
Don't tell me I already fucking lost. Oh, it's that's that looks like any other fucking tentacle. I would love to see Doom Guy in a leather jacket. Pretty sweet. Telephone booth. Some telephones still have active phone lines, miraculously. Get closer and check it out.
Phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Calling Nico. Okay. You can call Nico's trailer. It's not a trailer. Where you can trade red orbs for skills and items. Any telephone you find is a chance to call Nico. Okay. Here we go. Customize.
Hey.
I wish you could try out. Oh, I can remove it. While on the ground, press Y. Am I? So, I'm trying to watch the video. Why? You have to delay your Ys a little bit? Because I'm trying to, like, match them with the animation. But I cannot get that skill to go out. Press YY, then Y. Well, I want to learn this. I don't want to just run around as slow as I can. That one doesn't feel like it's useful at all. Dude, Doom's soundtrack is ridiculous. Like, is this an exceed move? Let's try this first before I realize I can't do it just like the other one. While on ground, press YY, then 4 Ys. Alright, I'm fucking failing at figuring this out. YY. Yeah. Okay, so you really have to delay it to get these combos out. Interesting. Oh, it's... Why? Oh, I still failed. Why?
That felt good.
Alright, well, at least I figured it out. When they say then why, they really mean, like, way later. That's a long-ass pause you need to do. God, I'm not used to how long I have to wait. Can you do it while still locking on? Yes, you can. Oh, never mind. I press the direction button. Interesting. Okay, at least I figured out how combos work, thankfully. Took long enough. Caliber. Is that just a mid-air version of Streak? Hang on. I mean, if I can buy one for cheap, I'll do it. Why not? Sick. That speed boost is going to be helpful.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human. I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Puny human. Do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
It's the fire giant from Elden Ring.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
I don't think the health bar is moving. Belly his weak spot. I gotta not jump that. It keeps jumping after. I have no HP. I died. How many orbs does it take? Well, I died. Fuck. Give up. I need to figure out this dodging shit, because you can only dodge horizontal, you cannot dodge backwards. If you press RB back A, you just jump, so... Cutscene's cool.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
I dodged that way too early.
Yeah.
me out of here. Okay, it's just another. I keep on wondering what the blue glowy thing is. Every time it's the same thing. Okay. I didn't die to it last time, but that's fine. Dude! Last time I did this? Oh, that's right. It's gonna fire something at me, right? This happened last time. Okay, I guess not. Oh, no, he did. Ugh. That was a very weird fight for me.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high. And me. So low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we Need to exterminate some Clifod roots.
This guy can stand to stop talking so suspiciously.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you're gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Alright, that's fair for me playing like a fucking idiot.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius.
I haven't even broken one yet.
First.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
So you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now.
No one likes that she smokes.
If I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clifod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
What, she working on it? Okay, let's see. Customize.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Yeah, you already showed it to me. Elder Skelter.
I really worked up a sweat on that one.
That one looks neat. This double breaker makes up for a lack of range with superior piercing power. Use it to break through enemy guards. I don't have anything in my magazine. Like, did you just get rid of my fucking... Wow. To buy one of those at least. Yeah, spite with red orbs. What else am I gonna buy it with? Flying rocket punches. You can even mount it to move around. Huh? Ooh, I like that one. That's all the thought process that goes into it. I think that looks neat. Purchase. Why are you connecting to a network? It's a single player game. Okay.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork.
You told her to move out. Give her a fucking second. There's a giant boulder in front of her. Sitting on platforms lit with red flames when no enemies are around will turn the flames blue and cause grim grip points to appear in the air. Okay. Lock onto a grim grip point with RB, then press B. Lock onto grim grip points, pull yourself towards them, and traverse parts of the stage. I feel like this game really doesn't like streaming the cutscenes. Like, I get all my streaming alert errors, like the, it'll tell you when, like, the quality drops. I only get them, like, 9% of the time it's during the cutscenes, so something about the cutscenes, my fucking PC does not like streaming.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
What the fuck is it locking onto? Move my camera down. Take me back. Sure does. Sick. Ooh. I think I went back. I wouldn't have seen that. Oh. It's a weird way to traverse. Said a bad word. Okay. We'll go this way. Is there a way to swap your... Man, how many times did I press that shit? Golden orb, magical golden stone made through secret method. Cool. Revives a fallen warrior and recovers their vitality to the maximum. Okay. Demon tree blood clots. Summon demon tree roots contain clots of blood. Destroying the clot sometimes opens up a new path or triggers something to the environment. Okay.
Oh great. Now the roots are in my way.
Have to be coming from somewhere.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's not. Dick, don't block it. Fucking dude, it'd be cool if my hands could communicate with each other.
Bingo.
Okay. So ready to see my HP bar? Okay, there is. I do need to go get the HP. Just attack on my gun. There we go. Let me close my window real quick. It's getting humid outside. There we go. Continue. Oh. Is there a way to swap out your current? Oh, right. I forgot you could charge this thing.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
That's doing nothing.
Ah!
a weird ass enemy. There's another one, sick. Bro. Dude, what? Oh, okay. Just that easy. No, it's not. Never mind. I got it, it counts.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Like a boss fight.
Chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
That's creepy.
It's demon. Something different about it.
Oh. So many things in this game that just don't take damage. Just not dying. I don't know what to do with it, so I'll just leave it. is this thing doing? Okay. Dude, I can't fucking see anything! This camera's fucking dick. It's a whammon. I think. Lady, okay, yes.
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chicka bow wow, chicka bow wow.
Yeah. Kitty A would kill me right now.
Gotta say, so far, bosses have been pretty mediocre.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Player change. Alright. Command three demons on the battlefield controlling the flow of combat from a distance. Vitality and orbs held carry over, but you must obtain skills for V. Okay. So what does V have?
I can only buy items. Sick. I guess we just start.
We have a minor errand before we reach yours.
Will I use the cane if I walk slowly? Oh, I will. The cane down? Oh, you will. Okay.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Okay, attack with Y. After summoning a shadow, press Y to make him perform a close range attack.
Lead the ones around you to the big bang!
Gouge him. Gouge him.
Press B close to a dying enemy. Okay.
Gotta land the final blow, B. You know we can't kill B.
Rest in peace.
Attack with X.
Gouger. The end is now.
An interesting type of gimmick, I guess.
Rise. Descend it is. I need you. Down. Yeah.
gouge him.
Down.
Slice him.
At your throat.
Pierce through.
There we go.
A lot of red from that. White orb, magical white stone of crystallized devil spirit. Pick one to recover some of the devil trigger gauge. I don't know what that is, but... Nightmare. Landing blows on enemies or taking damage will fill the devil trigger. Press LB when DT gauge is at level 3. If your DT gauge is at level 3 or higher, you can use it to summon Nightmare by pressing left bumper. He will attack enemies on his own until your gauge runs out. Huh. Interesting looking guy. Fucking go to this one, please. Thank you. Oh, he has a double jump? That's cool. I can press and hold. Pretty nifty.
High maintenance.
Stalemate. Your demon pets will stop moving if they take too much damage. Keep an eye on their gauges in the upper left corner of the screen to see how much vitality they have left. These demons recover from stalemate by themselves over time. You can speed up the recovery time by moving V close to them. I see you. I think I don't. I'm so glad I get to watch this every time.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Oh, hi. What are you attacking, dog?
Hit this thing.
Here.
Thank you. Do your thing. Purple orb fragment. Purple fragments are crystallized amount of power, increases double trigger gauge. Gotcha. LT and LT Y and X. Use stock of DT gauge to make Shadow Griffin and make Shadow and Griffin attack foes with increased strength for a set time. Execute the same command again will extend the attack time. The cost of one of another. Okay.
Rise. Slice them. Pin them. Retreat.
Attack this thing, please.
Pin him to the wall. Reap what you sow.
Not target these.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Slice
sow. Reap what you sow, Gaujo.
Huh. I both like and don't like his fighting style in some situations. Sometimes the fucking shadow is just like, let me teleport back for no reason. Fucking get into position. I dodged that. Floating box.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
That woman.
Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
If we're gonna go to the vehicle, might as well grab as much better orbs as we can.
Yo, you just here to window shop?
Can I buy skills now? Neat. Utilize shadows. How come I don't know that word? Celerity? Celerity? I don't fucking know. For high speed movement, you cannot be activated in battle or while shadow is stalemated. Okay. I like that. I like fast movement. While Nightmare is active, press LB and B or A in the air near Nightmare to mount. What's the point of mounting him though? Just so you don't get attacked? Shadow needs some more shit. Press Y, then YY. Okay. Why is that one so expensive? I need promotion to even bother with that one, so I'm not gonna bother. Press RB and rotate once. I think I'll get this because Nightmare lasts for like fucking 2 seconds. That's good for now, I guess. What's that combo again? Y then YY, okay. Oops. Oops, fucking. Y.
At your pleasure.
Y. I think I got it. Y, then YY. Okay, I don't think it's working.
Slice him. Demolish.
There we go.
Can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much shit.
Ow.
Pleasure.
change target. Oh, shit. Can you attack him, please? Please, attack him. Trying to fucking, what the hell? Why is he not going to it? What is stopping you? Was that fucking box stopping him?
Gouge him. Slice him. Slice him. Slice him. Gouge him. Slice him.
Please stop targeting that. Thank you.
Slice him. At your pleasure. Reap what you sow. Pierce through.
I'm very lost as to, like, this is very weird feeling. This feels incredibly weird. The targeting system does not work.
Slice him.
You.
Slice him.
Shadow, please target the fucking thing I'm targeting. The love of all that is holy.
My flesh fails.
Why is he still fucking, oh my god. My god, this is so annoying.
Dude, why is he just spinning in the air? Please, please go after what I'm targeting.
I have to keep going.
Why is he just spinning in the air? Oh my god, so fucking boring.
The cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Shadow just fucking does whatever he feels like.
Okay, all right, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
I think 3 missions is enough for one sitting. Unless it's not the end of the mission.
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V! Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well. We are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Everyone's just fucking quipping their ass off. I guess we'll main menu. I guess it saves automatically. I guess I'll just wrap it up there for now. Yeah. Seems okay so far, the game. I guess we're not really having that much of a complicated storyline because it's pretty simple so far. V's combat is hit or miss for sure. I don't know. I think my main issue is I really don't like the system of the left stick deciding what attacks you do sometimes, because it says back Y, but what it really means is back from the enemy Y, for example. So you have to be very conscious of which direction Nero is. So it's not back Y. So if Nero's in front of you and the enemy's in front, If the front of Nero's in front of you, and there's an enemy in front of Nero, it's actually forward Y instead to get the back Y attack. So the directions that it gives you as to how to do things is not accurate, or at least not as accurate as it could be. So we'll get used to it hopefully. But I think I'm all set for now. It's getting a bit hot in my fucking room for whatever reason. I'm not super duper comfortable right now. So I guess that's it for now.